just tell them whatever they want. You say, when you order, because they won't ask you how you're paying. They never do. If you don't say it, it ends up being an asshole. But if you tell them at the end, be like, and I'm going to go ahead and pay with a debit card or credit card. And then they're like, oh, okay, what's the number? And you just read it off. That's it, dude. Much easier. Yeah. So much easier.
Well, I tell you what.
Pizza has $10 any type of pizza you want right now. If you want stuffed crust, it's $2 for large.
Alright, do this. If you order it, I'll give you your card number.
Alright. What do you want?
Stuffed crust.
Alright, cool.
Pepperoni. You guys like banana peppers?
Carl does. Maybe like half. Mitch, do you like banana peppers? Try and switch it.
Do you like banana peppers?
Nah.
Fuck, we'll get two
pieces.
Both stuff fries.
Just pepperoni. Well, actually, it's any topping, so whatever you want.
Yeah. Pepperoni, banana peppers.
Do you like bacon?
Bacon.
Mushrooms. Pepperoni. That's any topping.
Alright.
Alright. Anything else on the banana pepper pizza? It's any top
banana peppers and pepperoni. That's it.
I'll just ask you. Oh, I'm sure you like them. Oh, really?
Banana bread?
Yeah. What kind of sauce do you want with them?
Banana.
You cannot curse me.
Curse I ate all that.
It's my right.
I mean, I ate this morning, I was shit on my face. Like, I ate a couple of bacon and sausage in the morning, and that was the end of my day. Oh,
you need to have
tongs.
I didn't have tongs. Man, you gotta eat it, right?
Yeah.
I had breakfast and I had Wendy's.
Yeah? I thought about coffee.
What is this? I think it's a dog. It's so big. They got plenty of food to get off
the dog. Order that shit there.
Oh well, it's probably 2. So I'll give about 10 minutes.
Why?
Did they deliver? Huh?
Did they deliver?
Yeah, Pizza Hut.